you saw a great game tonight.
Insane game, Class 6A matchup between Warren Central and Center Grove. It came down to the wire, but I'll let you see for yourself.
The 2018 season started with Warren Central and Center Grove facing off in the opener. Tonight, a semi-state rematch. This time, one team's season will end. The other will head to Lucas Oil Stadium for the 6A championship. Warriors waste no time getting started. Opening drive. Stop me if you've heard this one before. Jaden George with a quick strike to David Bell. And the four-star wide receiver does the rest. Tiptoes his way into the end zone to get the scoring started. Through the air, on the ground, the Warriors have playmakers everywhere. Later in the first, Ramir Elliott hits the hole up the middle. Shout out to the offensive line. And there is no stopping number 21. He's gone. 85 yards for the touchdown and a 14-0 lead. But a big injury to note on that drive. David Bell left the game with a lower leg injury in obvious pain. But the show must go on with or without him. That Warrior defense stepping up big on the Trojans' ensuing drive. Jackson Moore can't handle the snap. The ball bounces around until Javion Stanberry scoops up the rock and takes it to the house. 20-0 Warriors in the first quarter. But Center Grove was not backing down. Brian Gaffney, the defensive tackle, muscles his way in as running back to put the Trojans on the board. Then later, following a Nick Browning interception, the Trojans capitalized. Fourth and goal, give the ball to Carson Steele. He's in to make it a one-score game. What a battle. But in the end, the Warrior defense stepped up. Warren Central knocks off Center Grove 27-20.